Hello everybody, this is Rock Card Gamer 45 back again with some more Resident Evil 7. And where we last left off, that crazy kid guy kidnapped Zuri and he wants us to go back into this building. I think it was in this room. And we just killed Spider Lady. I am pretty down on resources here. Alright, it's savings. I think I'm going the right way. I think I know where I've got to go. Oh, this is changing here. There's so much better in here. Ah! I think I'm supposed to go back here. But this is where I thought I was supposed to go back. Anything new in here? I was in the basement. I don't know why I thought I was in here. I think it's the dissection room. Yeah. Alright. In that room with the four or five dead body. Oh, I have to go a long way because I haven't got there. Yep, going the long way. Be down here. If not, here's where I said, oh. I thought the light turned on and that scared me. In here? No. That's the note of red. Isn't hid nothing in these? Unless this isn't the dissection room. This might just be where they keep the dead bodies. Can't go in there yet. Oh, I think it's this way. Never mind. Don't do nothing crazy, lady. Why are you just randomly everywhere? And how the hell do you move? Oh, so that's a fairly good sign I'm on the right track. How is that? Oh, that scared the life out of me. Oh, what the hell is that? I didn't see that. Oh, it's like a crawling one. Ugh. Good to see this gets better and better. There we go. Oh, and some shotgun ammo. Eventually. What am I stuck on? There we go. I think that's everything here. Well, I'm over this side now. Where's... Oh, there's the policeman. Oh, wow. Oh, great. Oh. No.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, is that a snake key? Oh, that's good. Fair enough. Pass. I'll pass. I have not got enough ammo for this. Guess what I thought. Now where's Creepy Crawly guy? Oh, come on. You only... Reload a bit faster, please. There we go. Get out of here. Oh, he's just got a friend. I got one bullet to my name. Well, it's actually over here. This is a secret way out. Please tell me this is a secret way out. Oh, it was a snake door. That's good. Come on, open, please. Hoping they can't open doors. And this is Liz back here. That's good, I know where I am. Oh, slow the hell down. I'll just run the long way then. Oh, these things are getting creepier and creepier. I've got a feeling it's right to be right here, isn't it? Oh no, it's gone. Can I open doors, right? Nope, nope, he's just gonna stand there. That's good. Oh, my own shadow scared me. This is getting definitely more creepy. I think it's time for this. It's got plenty of space. I know, I need to take some more. I don't know if I actually have any more of the chemical fluids apart from this. Oh, why? I forgot when you press that button, it turns you around. Okay, I've scared myself more in this episode than anything else. Oh, goddammit, they're everywhere now. There's no way I'm going to kill you with one bullet. I don't want to waste my rocket launcher on just that one guy. Oh, he's got, I'm sure they're getting faster. And I think I needed to go over there. But let's go in this one first. Open, please. Will you open? No rush. Oh. This feels like a bad idea. Ah, shotgun shells. Definitely what I needed. And a herb. Okay, this room isn't too bad. Oh. Oh. I thought I could actually play the piano for once. Wait, change to what? The remote control trophy. What the hell is that? The shotgun's not that shotgun. That crocodile's not going to turn alive, is it? I would love some more rocket. Just for my rocket launcher, a grenade launcher, and some shells for my shotgun would be nice. About now, thank you. One of the inventor's contest trophies. Those are the fellow trophies. I think there's nothing hidden in that one. I don't know what the hell that sound was behind me, but... Ah, there we go. I might see if I can save it for some gunpowder, see if I can get some ammo. Anything on this ball? Nope. No, a lockpick. There we go. It was hidden as a lamp. Oh, yay! The attic. Do I really want to go in here before I go check out the other room? I might go check out the other room first. Gotta get past these people in here, though. You're gone, right? Oh, I think they actually have gone. Bit of luck. Wrong thing. Oh, come on, lady. Why are you everywhere? Oh, more maggots. Oh, and another lockpick. I'm getting a lot of lockpicks these days. And a herb. Now I can use this one for some health. Who the hell is it? Is this that? Is that Joe? Jack, I mean. Joe. Well, he's called Jack and Joe, I guess. He was a Marine. Well, there's a secret passage under here. Can I move this? There's got to be a way of moving that. Well, there's got to be something I've got to get it right on. Maybe if I keep going, it'll work. Maybe I should have read the note first. It's all the other clocks. There was clocks back somewhere else. Yeah, even bigger. This is some massive... That looks like it's in the attic. Get a lot of herbs. I should be good on health for a while. Actually, I need to use one now. There we go, I'm good. Well, this looks like some nice looking weapon. any hidden things. There's usually something hidden. I think that's all it is in this room. I'll just go and look at other clocks. But before I... Wait a minute, is this a clock over here? Oh, that's a bit of an awkward time to get through, isn't it? It won't even stop on that, will it? I don't know, I'll try this later. I'm gonna go explore in the attic first. I'm sure it's gonna be lovely in the attic. Yep, it looks pretty good in here. Look at that treasure photo. There's a mannequin. Why do I need this? Well, I'm filled up on... Shadow activated doorway in main hall. I'm gonna put some stuff away. I don't know why I need all these toy crap. Now, was there a way to put stuff away up here, or is it only downstairs? I think this is the only one down here. Oh, what the hell is that? There's something coming. It's one of them mold creatures. I can hear it. Alright, let's quickly put some stuff away. I don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. I guess I could put a crow key away for a while as well. Where's Moldy? Gone. I definitely heard something. What does this clock say? But this one, did I read the other one wrong? Because that one that says 10:15. I gotta try that again later. I think I might have done it round the wrong way. But I'm not done in the attic yet. I knew I could hear creatures. I'm so glad these things are back. There we go, one down. Two down. Now, I've only got one shell left, but they're both dead. So that is a little bit of an advantage, but if there's something upstairs I'm screwed, because I don't think my flamethrower burner thing doesn't actually kill them. When I attacked, it didn't even do any damage whatsoever. But if I'm still getting burned in the field, there must be something it's used for. Maybe there'll be more bugs. Happy birthday. I can't wait to play that. And another doll's house. Oh yeah, I love these things. I'm always great at these. Oh, I'm upside down. Oh, look how close I am. There we go. Now, what did I just do? Oh, it's one of them fuses. Key card, blue key card. Where have I seen that before? Let me guess, I need to find a red and a yellow. Oh, great, I got some more of that. I think this might be where the treasure photo was, around about here. Actually, I'm not sure, it doesn't look the same. Whoa. I don't know if I can reach you. I might see you. Do you burn? Yeah, you do. That's good. Now I've got the goodies. I bet you there's going to be a load of them mold creatures outside this door. No. Unless you're waiting for me to play the tape. Oh, let's get this over with. What are you going to show me? Oh, it's Clancy. Oh. I remember this now. Someone said to me in the comments on an old video I did that went well too popular now Resident Evil 7 comes out. It was just a theory for the demo. So at least I want to know what happens to Clancy here.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Looks it. Oh, I get to play. Oh, where did he go? Now what the hell is this? Thanks for the candle. What, are you some kind of clown? Where's balloons? This is a nice birthday tree. Toilet. Brilliant. I've always wanted to know what happened to Clancy. Sure looks pretty nice in here. Oh. I think I'm going to try this door now. Oh, please let me out.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a vampire. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Okay, I need to light. Was that me? I've never heard me talk. Where the hell do I light the candle? Can I? But that doesn't fit. So I can't take the candle if it is lit from out there. Put a candle in there. I always love trying to fix soul puzzles. I thought I was supposed to. Right. What else is there in here? I think I'm supposed to. But there's got to be something I've got to put this in. Oh, what a lovely picture. Well, I can light a candle. It'll just be turned off. Oh, wrong way.
Oh, disgusting.
Oh, what the hell am I grabbing? What the hell can I do with that? Oh, there you go. Oh, bad idea. What the hell am I supposed to put in your hand? Definitely nothing else I can do here, I don't think. Alright, burn this. Well, let's just destroy it. It'd be so much better if I could see. I'm not seeing how I can use that if I can't see through it. It's not helping at all. Nope, wrong thing. Pop the balloons. Tried that. Oh, there's no water coming out of there. Oh, let's start him off again. Why did I decide to play a puzzle game? I bet you the puzzle's not even that hard. Here. What's there? Oh, is that what you want me to look at? I doubt it, because I can't see anything. There must be a way of cleaning this. Oh, ha ha! There we go. Is there any way to zoom this in? Okay, why can I see? Is that someone that's hung themselves? That looks... There's a baby there. This is not really helping here. I don't actually know. But this definitely feels like what I've got to do with this. There's a lightness again. I need to be able to burn this off. Oh. Yep, let's do what I've got to do. Anything else in here I missed? Anything? Oh! I've just figured it out. It was a code for this. I should have looked at this earlier. Was the last one? No, it was that in the middle, and then it was the baby. Yes. Okay, I should relook at that later. Oh yeah. What's that doll for? Did I put this in his hand? Oh, I pressed it too early. No, it doesn't fit. And what the hell do I do with you? So put you in there. I'll put you in here. Okay, this is leaking real bad now. I have no idea, which is not a surprise. Is that pretty? Tried that. That definitely wouldn't have worked. Unless I burn it. Oh, I do. The dummy finger. And you. Go on. Oh, what a reference to the demo. What did you do? Did you even do anything? Gave you your finger. And you didn't do anything. You better have done something. I'm actually sure what the hell he did. Maybe he can grip things better now. Can you hold a candle? There's nothing else to hold. Unless you want a lit candle. Well, they say it looks like it could be holding something. Oh, it could hold something. Well, I knew that. I have no idea what. Maybe it's just something laying around. Let's have a look around. Definitely going nowhere with that. What do you want to hold? Can't find you anything to hold. Out goes the candle again. I have no idea how. Can't find nothing to hold. There's got to be something, surely. Well, I know there's something, but I have no idea where. I'm not even sure what I should be looking for. I don't know what he could hold. A balloon. Can I pop any of these? I know this is here, but what for? I think this is just for that. Did I discover something new? Or is it just that? Why did it make that noise? Just because I saw that, or I can't see nothing else I would have seen. I'm getting confused again. What is actually a person? The hell is this person? How the hell do I even get in there? Through this door by the looks of it. I just don't know, cut that. I'm sure I've looked around like every corner. This ain't sharp, there's gotta be something sharp. Up there. What the hell do you want to hold? I've definitely tried both of these. Oh, I'm trying to think. Okay, and it's something that will cut that rope off that door. It's something for him to hold. I don't know how many places there are that I haven't looked yet. Alright, I've already seen the code. Must be something I can do with this. I'll take this pipe. There's not that many things I actually haven't interacted with yet. So it can't be. It feels like I'm just missing one hidden item somewhere. But I can't see where. I've looked everywhere. I'm sure I've looked everywhere. And this is that oil, isn't the floor? Maybe I can. I won't really get any with the fire though. Oh, why did I play a game of puzzles? It's got to be something. I know he definitely holds candles. He was holding one when I come in. Here's the thing, I took the candle off. I still think it's had to do with this room. Because it made that noise in there. I'm not sure if that was for. He's not making it anymore. Can I take this off? I just don't know. I have no idea. My best bet is something with this though. Look at it. The candle moves different, but this is around this. Anything in here? God damn it. What? I don't really know what I'm looking for. I'm not sure what part I need to look for. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Anything hidden on the ceiling. Let's walk around with this, see if there's anything else. There's gotta be something to do with this oil leaking everywhere. Oh my, this is starting to annoy me now. How can I not figure this out? Try to interact with everything. You can't be nothing hidden now. I've been everywhere. It's gotta be something I've got to do with the candle. But I can't see what, because I've tried everything with the candle. Maybe the same way. Anything else hidden with this? I'm sure this has served its purpose as well. There's probably just a glitch in my life. I've just been walking around for nothing. Oh, okay. I'm about to call this an episode and think through whilst I'm not recording. one loss. Quick look around. Nothing, nothing. It'd make more sense if I have to use the candle for something. Because I'm almost certain now there is nothing else here. Almost certain. I'm not sure who this guy's supposed to be. Okay. I swear I tried that. I swear I tried that so many times. I forgot you could interact with it. I just tried to sort of burn it like this. Yay, balloons. Thanks for making me feel happier. Oh, I get to keep a balloon. Ah, I think I know what I can do with that. For once, I think I know. Alright, I'm going to destroy a few more of these and get on with this. Okay, what's in here? Another code. Okay. That's enough. Yay, I know something. Okay. Why would I stand that close? Is that, no. Oh my god. You just wouldn't stand that close. Alright, I got some form of pen. Is it for this? Oh, no, it's for this guy. Actually, it can actually hold something now. Oh, this guy seems nice. Loser. Is that the password? Thanks. Bit like a candle. So is that what L means? L for loser. Where's the R? There we go. And now that is for in there. And then I can turn the water off. No, everything makes much more sense now. I wasn't just such an idiot and actually tried to interact with it instead of just burning it myself. Not that hard. Here we go. What was that? Happy, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. This is nice, nice and cozy. Thank you, thank you. A lovely surprise. And all the fuel, of course. Oh, this is gonna be a lovely, isn't it? Where did the door go? I should be alright if I just stay here. No. Good to know I burned to death.
Happy birthday!
Thanks. Well, that was great. Well, I'm now going to go and save it and call this an episode, because it's been on a bit longer than I hoped for today, because I don't have as much time. I'm just so disappointed in myself for not realising I should interact to try and burn it instead of trying to burn it myself. I knew I had to do something. I even said I could just burn the rope. Oh. Can I leave now, please? Thank you. Now, this is when I think all the mole people would appear. And I did try and find a red key card. I think it was red. Do you have a key card for that door? I'm not sure how much longer this game I've got to go. But this is taking forever to load. Oh, here we go. Okay. I'm glad I watched that. I'm not sure how it helped in any sort of way. But I'm gonna go and save it. So anyway, this has been Rock Hard Game 45, and I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.